I can't let them go to waste.
James, restart those generators. I'll watch your back.
Okay, first generator's up. All right, we're gonna need some covering fire down here.
Oh, really? What makes you say that?
I'm not seeing a way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker. Marcus! You're good to go!
We've got a turret up here! We're pinned down!
On your feet! Backward! Take cover!
We're blocked again!
All right, we're on it! Stand by! Closing the breaker! All right, get to the other generators!
Ah, shit! More of them! This team is covered! We're done!
Just give it a second! And there we go! Dam's back online!
How about you two get down here?
On our way!
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
That's it! Cyan incoming!
Make it stronger!
right. Now we head back to the maintenance elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem. Ah!
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! Next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, not one!
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, not one.
Come in.
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Come on. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier! Means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
Damn it! I know.
Going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
Doors double locked. Two switches.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.